This learning experience will illustrate how our body's first lines of defense protect us from pathogens. Setting up the lab properly is important. Here's a step-by-step walkthrough to help you begin. First, take a moment to collect all your materials and make certain your workspace is neat and clean. You will need 3 green bananas, 1 or more spoons, several craft sticks, a small bowl or plate, a sharp knife, paper towels, petroleum jelly, 3 sealable bags lettered A through C, antibacterial soap, a permanent marker, lab handout, and 1 very rotten banana. First, scoop out a spoonful of rotten banana and keep it in a small bowl or on a small plate. Wash your hands and the 3 good bananas with antibacterial soap and dry with a paper towel. Keep 1 banana intact, banana A. Spread a small amount of rotten banana on the surface of banana A, like so. Place banana A in bag A and seal tightly. Using your knife, carefully cut a 2-inch strip of peel off both banana B and banana C. Spread a generous amount of petroleum jelly on the peeled part of banana B. Be careful to cover the entire area completely and to spread the petroleum jelly past the edges of the peeled section. Next, spread a small amount of rotten banana on top of the petroleum jelly for banana B. Place banana B in bag B and seal tightly. Finally, spread a small amount of rotten banana on top of the peeled part of banana C. Place banana C in bag C and seal tightly. Throw the rotten banana away and wash your hands again. You will store the bags for 5 days in a warm, dark place. Make sure to observe the bananas daily for 5 days without opening the bags. Record your observations and return the bags to their storage place each day. To show you what may happen to your bananas, watch what happened with this experiment in our lab.